totally honest. I used to date a girl at a lazy eye, and I had a lazy eye fetish for a while.